Yes, sir. Putting this 90mm Viper together right quick. Got a couple pieces I took off so it'll fit inside the vehicle. Yeah, that shit was bending up. Let's see. Turn on that throttle. Alright guys. Maiden run. I put the battery like right behind that strap there. This would be the maiden. Make sure we get our safe select on. One. Two. Yep, we have safe select on.
Intermediate mode, experienced mode, beginner mode.
All right, I think I'm gonna pull off in beginner mode, so let's go ahead and retract this landing gear. All right, let's put them on the ground, do what it do. Before we do that, let's go ahead, make sure it's working in the mid. Yep, it's working. These lights I probably should take off. They look like they're coming up. Yep, I might be hanging by the time I'm finished with them. But if so, I'll hook it up with some glue if we still have them. If not, guess what? We'll buy something else. But say select is working. Alright guys. Make sure we got right aileron, left aileron. Turn to the right.
Experienced mode.
So if I want to go to the right, I think I gotta change that around. Yeah, I need to change that around.
Beginner mode.
I don't know if that's right, guy. Yeah, that's not right. I'm not sure about this damn the elevators. I mean the ailerons. I wonder if I could change those around.
Don't fly it if you're not sure. You don't want to crash it.
I think that's right now. Nah.
mode.
All right, we're gonna put our flaps down. Look, all right, I'm about to get it now. I believe this is how it's supposed to be. I'm in beginner mode. We're gonna flap. Take off flaps. I'm gonna start from back there. Please, Lord, let that be right. Do got my flaps still on.
Flaps up.
Gears up.
Hello, Moto.
I am flying in beginner's mode. So I can crew. Got a good float guy.